Stefan, first of all, congratulations on this important win. How are your feelings now after this big victory?
Maybe the first is a big relief because we're in the quarterfinals. I think this is a very important game for us, a very important win, because after two, let's say, bad results in the group after Croatia and Hungary, we have 3 points. We have a win that is getting us to the next stage, the knockout phase. I think we played in some segments of the game really good water polo. Let's say some kind of water polo we want to play, like we played in Dubai, let's say, for an example. So now we're waiting to see what's going to be in the next matches and waiting for our opponent in the quarterfinals.
Do you feel like this victory saved your tournament?
I think it saves, because if we lost, we should go home. But it saved maybe something in our confidence to raise it a little bit. I don't say that we're in a down mood or something like that. Just, you know, it's really tough when you play a group like that and you have 3 games in a row, which are really, really tough, first physically and then emotionally and everything which comes with that kind of pressure. So I think this is a big step for us. Getting up in the right mood, in the right, let's say, state of mind that now the tournament starts.
In your opinion, what made the difference today that made Serbia won?
I don't know, you know, professional sport, high levels are always small things. A little bit of luck, a little bit of, let's say, desire, something like that. What is that? I cannot say. I just knew that from the first moment when we jumped in the pool that I am going to get out like a winner. Losing this game was not mark in the book.
Now, looking forward to the rest of the tournament, what are your expectations now?
I don't know. We're waiting because you see the championship is really hard for even this group and the other one, so we're waiting to see what is going to be the score, Italy-Greece, yeah? and Hungary-Croatia. If everything goes how we think it's going to be, I hope we play Greece in the quarterfinals. I don't say they're a bad team, but from these teams in the other group, I think this could be the best opponent for us in the next phase.